some people with guns, they just have anger issues. These individuals now, they react off emotions.
Beyond the headlines, June 26th at 9 p.m.